Assalamualaikum. I am Fatima from Gate 7, Dikash Kagoma High School, Sambre. Today I am going to tell you about Ramadan. Ramadan is the 9th month of Islamic calendar. It is the Islamic month of fasting in which participating Muslims refrain from eating, drinking from dawn until sunset. Quran said Ramadan is the best time to make or break a habit. Fasting is meant to teach the Muslim patience, modesty, and spirituality. Ramadan is a time for God Muslim. Offer more prayer than usual. Quran said Ramadan is like rain, it nourishes the seeds of good deeds. During Ramadan, Muslims ask forgiveness for past sins, pray for guidance, and hence refrain from everyday evil. Throw self-restrain from good deeds. When Ramadan and the reward of Allah Almighty is Eid ul Fitr, that is Eid ul Fitr from Zikr Sahib Gama High School, Samriya, Eid ul Fitr for all of you.